New 2018 Audi A7 Sportback debuts with hybrid tech on all engines. The all-new Audi A7 Sportback has been officially revealed ahead of its 2018 arrival. Taking styling cues from the latest A8, Audi has finally taken the covers off the new Audi A7 Sportback. Set to go on sale early next year, the Porsche Panamera rival features a sharp new exterior look, a raft of new technology inside, and a mild hybrid system on every engine in the range. The 2018 A7 Sportback follows on from the new Audi A8 by adopting Audi's latest MLB Evo platform. At 4,969 mm, it's actually slightly shorter than the outgoing model, but is a nearly identical width and height. The wheelbase is 10 mm longer, but Audi has squeezed 21 mm more length out of the cabin to improve passenger space. The design is a familiar evolution of the previous A7 Sportback, but there are a number of detail changes evident. The front end borrows heavily from the new A8, but the grille is wider and lower, and the headlights are narrower. Three headlight systems are offered, with the flagship matrix LED system, using Audi's laser light tech, while the side profile and plunging roofline translate over largely unchanged. The rear now boasts a full-width LED taillight. Audi promises it produces fast-moving light animations when the doors are unlocked. The rear spoiler, which rises at speeds of over 75 miles per hour, is retained, while 8 new colors complete the redesign. An optional S-line styling pack brings a gloss black grille, plus sportier gloss black front and rear diffusers and sills.